morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the trial at Bolton Abbey.
What's your feelings about your retrieve so far?
Everything's went well this morning. Probably got three retrieves in the book, I would imagine.
Well, Keith, it's the first qualifier of the season. Been a good day so far. You've had an eye wipe already in the first round. What's your feelings about it?
Well, it's like everything, you've just got to keep going. Hopefully next retrieve and just keep picking them, and then at the end of the day we'll know where we are, and then hopefully we'll be able to have a go tomorrow. But the trial's been great, the ground's fabulous, and I think the guns have shot well. So all in all, so far this morning we've gone all right. Yeah.
What will you be looking to try and do this afternoon?
Well, I think really with the conditions they are, it's just really holding him tight in the area.
Well, Ian, first retriever championship qualifier of the year. You stepped in at the last minute to be one of the judges. How are you finding things going for you so far?
Well, it's been going well. Dogs, we've seen some real good dog work. Some dogs are just not quite up to it. I don't think they've been on the moor much this year. But just behind their
perspective. One dog eye wipe, a three dog eye wipe. How are you feeling?
Feeling very good, but it's also a bit scary because, you know, it can all go downhill so quickly.
Well, you know, that's grouse. We're ups and downs, snakes and ladders, just keep going.
Well, Daniel, good day yesterday. One eye wipe, which was a tremendous eye wipe, very long distance, fantastic day, and now look what's happened. The weather has changed dramatically. What's your feelings today on your final day?
Went.
The winner of this year's Bolton Abbey trophy is